Sanders takes it 1 yard deep from the end zone. Up the middle, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. He's at the 40. He's at 45, 50, 45, 40.
Pitch to Sanders, sweeping left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Cowboys.
Sanders sweeping right. 20, 15, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Cowboys.
There's the NCAA record touchdown.
From the middle linebacker position, Steve Addison. Barry Sanders, the storybook year, 24 NCAA records. Gundy rolling on third and five, and he's got Hartley Dyke. Oklahoma State outstanding on third down this year. Sanders, 33 yards.
Number 32, Garrett Lindbrook, leading on the corner. There's the big block, and then the acceleration by Sanders, something that he does so well. Now, the Wyoming defensive line is not very big, but the right side of that offensive line, anchored by Woodard, is extremely big, 300-pound Woodard. And this guy's acceleration coming right at you, matched by none. He holds all the records, and he gets in first.
4:47 into the football game, first quarter, 18 for Wyoming. Back to the side for Scott Gibson. Inside the 20.
Got to blitz this guy because he used to be a wishbone quarterback. You don't need a rotator cuff to do this. He has a whack record, 14 touchdowns on the ground this year. Look at the strength of this little guy. He runs through that. Jones can't get him. Now he's got a nose for the end zone. He's been in there 14 times this year, a little short, but he'll give the defense something to think about.
Keep in mind, Randy Welniak has scored 14 touchdowns on the ground this year. It's the quarterback, and he's in for the score. Beautiful bootleg fake by Welniak. Gundy will run it to midfield. He's got the first down. Takes a bunch of hit. The risky move on middle linebacker Steve Addison. Right side, Barry Sanders. Inside the remaining in the first half. Gundy inside the five, and what a catch by Hartle for the Cowboys of OSU. Barry Sanders. For the touchdown.
You guys go to sleep, Wyoming is going to be trouble.
Sanders again over the 40. And as he got to Sanders on third and two, that's a first down inside the 30.
Tight end, man on the outside, number 99, that's Roger Gibbs. Look at that hole. You don't have to be a Heisman winner. Now here's the problem. He's 5'8", 197 pounds, like tackling a fire plug.
Keep doing on first down. That's a touchdown! Brent Parker
scores in the last quarter while he had against Airport.
To win that game, 48-45. Play action to the fullback. Nowhere to throw. And defending there on Freddie Doucette. Straight ahead, first down, Freddie Doucette out near. We're still in the first 5 minutes of the third quarter. A little flip, and it is to Tom Kilpatrick, the tight end. Two quick scoring drives lately. Let's see how they answer. How about Barry Sanders to midfield? He might go!
Number 32, the fullback, Garrett Lindbrook. He's going to lead through the hole, and now here's the ability that Sanders has to cut. Watch his feet. Watch his feet. Look at the balance, and now he's gone. Don't tackle him on the upper body. You can't get him down. They didn't get him down there. And now the speed. Now the speed. Watch his feet. He never commits. See how he gets both feet down? All the time. He's got those both feet on the ground. And now just flat out speed from the Heisman Trophy winner.
And the quietness of the Wyoming sideline watching him for the 300-yard advantage. Gundy over the top for Dykes.
Now this is, I'll tell you, they talk about total offense numbers, versatility. Here's the Heisman Trophy winner. Look at this pass. That's a pretty good pass, huh?
Lead, look how efficient they've been. Sanders easily for the score. Third and 13. Well, Niak rifles it up in a nice grip.
Number 32, the fullback, Limbrick, on the corner, on Coleman, knocks him out, and then you've got strength. You got a lot of strength here, 197
pounds. Remaining in the third quarter, the Holiday Bowl records are falling, one by one. State gets a turnover. They've done it many times this year. Gundy on first down, 200 yards, and unbelievable.